bugging.
Dead serious.
Alright.
So we'll pay 10 bucks when we get out?
You got 75% on the first one. The second one's 100, so you're going to feel a difference in this.
Oh, this is a faster one.
Yeah.
There
we go.
Oh, what, we pay 10 bucks?
Yeah.
Two.
We just pay 10 bucks when we get back?
That's it. 10 bucks each. Instead of 25 cents. What do you pay when you get off?
Alright. Alright. I gotta go to the bathroom.
Here we go. 100% this time. This is the one that people on YouTube is passing out.
Alright, well, you about to see me on YouTube. I'm about to be famous. Remember my name.
You about to go viral. Passing out.
Alright, yo, you ready?
No.
We got this.
Alright, yo, round two, we got new rules.
We got this, Kirsten.
We're going to do the power lines.
Woo!
You ready for this?
Yep.
Kick out your legs. Kick your legs out. Now reach for your toes. Check this out.
No, you got me fucked up.
I promise. You got to do it. You got to do it. When we take off, then you can grab your bar back. Trust me, do it.
No.
Nope.
Your legs out.
I don't want to do it no more.
Huh?
No.
See ya.
Up here.
We can do this more often, Brian.
Right. Hopefully we go viral. They can see the YouTube and be like, yo, this guy's talking about Mexican girl and shit. Alright, I gotta pee. Yo, I thought your shoes flew off like a cartoon.
Nah.
You know how you fly?
I kicked them off because I thought they were gonna come off.
You know how you fly up and then I know you...
I should kick you in your face.
Wasn't that bad. Just until you came upside down, then yeah. Oh damn.
That one was better.
I enjoyed watching it more.
Yeah?
Yeah. Your face comes just straight down like in the ground. And like,
nah, because you go upside down.
We were talking about the Mexican grill.
We were talking about the Mexican grill. We're like, oh look, a Mexican grill.
Alright, so I hope you had a good time. Exit on the right. Enjoy the video.